afternoon, everyone. My name is Nandini Solanki from Class 12 Stream Commerce. My father's name is Mr. Amar Singh Solanki. He is a businessman, and my mother's name is Mrs. Kushendra Kumari. She is a housewife, and I also have an elder brother who is pursuing veterinary. Apart from my family introduction, now let me tell you more about myself. I want to become a self-independent person, and the goal of my life is to become a business administrator. And the thing which is attracting me towards business administrating is its skills, which are leadership skills, then public writing and speaking skills, and problem solving accuracy, time management, etc. And as a person, I think I do have some of these qualities, and with the time I will develop them more and become a good business administrator in future. Then talking about my nature, I am an ambivert by nature. I possess the qualities of both introvert and extrovert. Then I am a nephrophile. It is someone who loves clouds and has great obsession with clouds. Then I am a foodie. I love eating variety of food, and also I am an animal lover, especially dogs. I have unconditional love for dogs, and they are like stress buster to me. And in future, when I will be self-independent, I would love to open an organization for animal welfare where I will be treating ill animals during the vaccination and also adoption process. Then talking about my beliefs, I strongly believe in actions rather than words. I also believe in spreading kindness, and I also believe in one of the famous phrases that we all might have heard, that is, united we stand, divided we fall. I believe in unity because it is one of the important elements for the society we are living in. So yes, this was all about me. Thank you.